Could you fight something with a big club?
If the book that killed Tuolo did come from Rezaad, then we'll have to get to the truth of this and get Dorothea away from Rezaad. We may be in luck, though. We're close to the Tower of Solace, and I saw Rezaad in the courtyard nearby. Let's go confront him.
Ah, I wondered when I would see you two. I understand you found the trap I laid for Tuolo. Unfortunately, your revelation has come too late. You see, the ritual has already begun. The portals are opening, the sacrifices are gathered, and there is nothing you can do to stop me.
We're safe from the spellburst down here, but these sewers are the last hideout of the dead rats. I need to get to the Tower of Solace to look for Dorothea, but the Weirats will kill these people for certain if we don't clear a path to the surface.
Awkward, isn't it? So, how about we both just act like normal merchant and normal, not heavily armed customer? Your extremely dangerous wish is my command. I'm Tuvar Un, merchant for the Dead Rats. And while I am a Weirat, I would remind you that I'm an easily intimidated Weirat who has no personal problem with you whatsoever. Honestly, I saw what you did to the guards down below. I don't have a problem with you, or Sammy, or anybody. And I'm a well-known coward. So, no one will blame me for dealing with you, and we can both profit. It's what I call a Tuvar Un special. Anything?
I see daylight ahead. Follow me! We got these people out, but Rizard's spellburst must have killed hundreds, including my poor Dorothea. I won't let him get away with this. I'm going to call in my favorites with Sergeant Knox. We're going to storm whatever is left of the Tower of Solace, and I'm going to kill Rizard for what he's done.
Protector's enclave needs your help. Let's help us from here. Torm protectors! Should have seen this coming. I'd say you're lucky to be alive. You've got a real talent for surviving against the odds. That should come in handy when we go after Rizard. The wizard Rizard preyed on those stricken by the spell plague, promising them treatment in his Tower of Solace. Instead, he used them to power some dark ritual. The spell was a devastating part of the city. I fear that was just a side effect. Rizard is even now working to complete his ritual. It has to be stopped, for the sake of the city, and to avenge those he betrayed and killed.